Hi and assalamu alaikum friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to read and learn past indefinite tense. So let's get started. Past indefinite tense definition. Past indefinite tense is used to indicate a finished or complete action or task that had happened or occurred before at a specific point in time in the past. Examples of past tense. I wrote articles on different topics. He read various kinds of books. They played football in that field. She preferred coffee to tea. He went to the library yesterday. We came for shopping in this market last week. We watched a movie in this Cineplex yesterday. You used to shop in that market. Past tense examples. Was, were, had, did, sat, got, made, went, took, saw, came, gave, thought, etc. Write down the past tense form. Dance, past tense form. Plan, past tense form. Clean, past tense form. Type, then study, then look. Then shop, then play, then empty, then stop, then again wash, work, shave, carry, listen, turn, ask, answer, push, wait. So you have to write these past tense form in the comment section or you can do it on your own. So this worksheet you can do for more practice if you have learned this and you are being cleared. So you, if you don't want to do this worksheet, so you cannot do, and if you want to do this worksheet, so you can do. The worksheet is, the question is, rewrite the sentences in the past tense. Question 1. Mark walks his dog on Tuesday. Number 2. My parents go to the movies on Friday. Number 3. She finishes her homework before dinner. Number 4. He comes to all the practices. Number 5, I am early for the game. Number 6, we ate lunch around noon. So you have to write these answers in the comment section and I'll be giving its answers also. So this was all in our today's video. In the next video, we will talk about present indefinite tense or present tense. So don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you next time.